Hello friends! Do you want to change the current guest account picture on the start page of your Windows 8 PC? Here are the steps to do so. Right-click on a blank area of the start screen and then click All Apps. Click Computer under Windows System. Select the View tab. Click Options under the Show or Hide section and then click Change Folder and Search Options. Select the View tab in the Folder Options window that opens. Select the radio button next to Show Hidden Files, Folders, and Drives, and then click OK. Now navigate to C Drive, Program Data, Microsoft, Default Account Pictures, and then double-click on the existing guest picture to open it. To change the guest picture, close the window, and then again navigate to the location of the guest image file. Copy the new guest image that you want to replace the existing one with, and then paste it at this location. Delete the previous guest image file. Rename the new guest image file as guest, and then close the open window. You will see now that the guest image has been changed. Hope this was easy. Thanks for watching.